Hi! Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-type ng message sa messenger gamit ang inyong boses. But first, can you subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start. So for today's video, gagamit tayo ng messenger application. So i-open na natin. Then after ma-open ang inyong messenger application, pili lang kayo ng conversation na gusto nyong sendan ng inyong voice text message. So yan. Pagka-open ang conversation, mag-type lang kayo. Then dito sa inyong keyboard, may makikita kayong parang mic na sign katulad nito. So i-click nyo lang tong mic sign. Then kapag may nakalagay na listening, automatic lahat ng iimikin nyo may isulat ni messenger. So for example, click na natin. Hello, kumusta? And send natin. O yan. Kapag gusto nyo ulit mag-send, click nyo lang ulit yung mic sign. Have a good day. So yan. Nasaan ka at anong ginagawa mo? So yan. So yun lang, ganun lang kasimple kung paano mag-type ng message sa messenger gamit ang inyong boses. If you have a question, can you comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for the new updates. And thank you for watching!